Gail's now working in the mines, and you know, he's still trying to survive every day and living in a terrible, terrible place. The Quarter Quellers is another betrayal to Gail. You know, it's another another something on the list of things that, you know, his animosity is just growing more and more every day because of all these things that the Capital are doing to the districts, and the peacekeepers are now more aggressive than ever and a lot less tolerant of things. And, you know, it's just like one thing after another for Gail. And I think now he feels more responsibility to stand up to it, and I think he knows that he can't just run away from it. Katniss and Gail is, it's probably more confusing now than ever. You have Katniss and Peter's relationship, which is now very public, and you know, it kind of leaves Gail in the dark, and he's a little bit unsure as to where his place is in the relationship, and you know, where they kind of stand. And again, he has to watch his, you know, one of his closest friends, one of his, you know, his most trusted friends, go off into these games again. And it's just, it's lighting that fire inside Gail. Jennifer's, she's great. She's a great friend of mine, and it's, I think it always helps if you like someone that you're working with, the chemistry on screen is going to be stronger. Working with her is easy. You know, we turn up and she's always so happy and energetic, so it's easy. You know, I don't have to work too hard because she's so good and so professional and fun to be around. And you know, with the complex relationship that Gail and Katniss have, it's nice to be working with someone who's also my friend.